Money, Boots. Or next time, I mix and match.
Hit me.
Hasn't there been enough of that?
Have a heart.
You want a dentist, kids?
Anyone else throwing me out of windows lately?
Come clean with the debt, Sly. Debt is no slouch, and he's got muscle. He'll collect one way or the other.
Hey, money's tight. As soon as it rains, I'll pour some.
I'd suggest a job if I thought you'd take it.
Try me.
The key to my cellar's missing.
Oh, yeah? Where's the job part come in?
When you find it, and I pay you.
Man, I need a real case. I need a challenge worthy of my deductive and pugilistic skills.
But I've got a bouncer.
Cute.
You want some real advice? Find a job. It's amazing how many of your problems it'll solve.
You think? Fatima! Anything on Sendernet?
Nothing you're sober enough for.
I'm just waiting for business to pick up. What's with the attitude?
For one, I'm sick of being dead.
And second, I'm tired of watching you drink your life away. When did you become such a bum?
I'm not a bum.
Prove it.
Bums don't have offices.
An office isn't a storage room in a cheap bar, Boots.
Hey.
It's time for a new line of work.
Forget it, sweetheart. I'm a detective. It's what I do.
Then go out and do it. I'm always here if you ever get off your butt and make useful.
You're gonna hit me, aren't you? Was it something I said?
Yeah. To my sister.
You know, there's a special introductory offer at the Temple of Beating up the street. Maybe it wouldn't hurt to brush up on those self-defense skills, don't you think?
I hate this place.
Oh.